flats in Munster. I'm with Michaela and Mark, and it's a fantastic day today.
Where they've actually put the beach there.
All right. Manufactured.
Yeah.
That's it.
Well, it's fiber. Swimming pool.
Oh, right.
Open ended one.
Before and after we play.
Yeah. It's really lovely, yeah. Savoring looking at it, isn't it? Yesterday was really amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
From 1932 to 1981.
Alright. Turbine.
Yeah.
Amazing place. I even put my trunks in actually, and I thought, well, I don't need them. If I'd known, I'd have brought them with me. Thank you.
Die Staumauer ist 650 Meter lang, 40 Meter hoch. Die Kronenbreite beträgt 6,25 Meter. Die Bruchsteine der Mauer hätten ausgereicht für 4500 Einfamilienhäuser. Neben ihrer einzigartigen Architektur, die sich harmonisch von die Staumauer
Pilze kannst du ja vielleicht schon abschütten und einfach mit in die Schüssel reintun. Und dann kannst du vielleicht ja mal einen Shakerbecher mitbringen. Dann können wir die Salatsoße dann am einfachsten fertig zu machen. Der fliegt irgendwo, glaube ich, in der Küche rum. Musst du mal gucken.
Den Tisocken wir noch.
Ja.
A picture of the Mohne dam site after the bombing and the places that were destroyed in the water that came down the valley. Fascinating. Standing next to one of the massive turbines, this one was removed and replaced. have huge. And these were fitted underneath the dam where the water came out to generate electricity. And this is a some of the work that was done. It's quite an amazing place.
Die haben die ja bombardiert.
Ja, ja.
Und da sind die mit weggeschwemmt.
Hier ist nichts von, keine Friedhof, gar nichts.
Nichts, gar nichts.
Ja.
Ja, da ist ja. Meine Mama und Papa auch mal von gesprochen.
Kinder, Mutter, Väter, Schwestern, Brüder, Mutter, und die Tonnen in den Kuchen.
Ja, alle. Keiner Leben weggekommen.
Nee, ich weiß.
Da war die Not groß hier.
A plaque that's saying a trail of devastation was left throughout the Mohne Valley and along the Rhine Ruhr River as the western Ruhr region. As a result, men, women and children died as a wide torment of water that night in the city of Niem at the confluence of the Mohne and the Ruhr rivers. Almost 900 people drowned, victims were hundreds of female forced labourers from the Ukraine, Poland, Russia, who were ghettoised in camps on the Mohne Valley as prisoners of war, and civilian staff from France, Belgium and Netherlands during the attack of Operation Christie, which is Guy Gibson's 617 Sqdn. More than 50 members of the British Armed Forces staff also lost their lives.